That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie putting death into his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow. But oh, that's a book, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's got the joy. And she tried to hide a pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us.